Arbiter, you are unusually quiet. What troubles occupy your thoughts?
Hierarch, I do not wish to be impudent, but you have charged me with the destruction of humanity.
A most noble cause for one with such a troubled past.
And I am thankful for my task. But sire, you have me skulk in ancient ruins and search empty temples. How does this help me accomplish my goal?
The war with the humans will require a great deal many more machines than we can currently muster.
I will take what we have.
And leave us defenseless? No. The ancients will provide for us. This world shall be the birthplace for an invasion fleet beyond imagining. Enough to crush the humans quickly and with ease.
But this world lies dormant. It is just a shell.
Blasphemy! The key will be found with patience. But perhaps there is a quicker way. The human female from the Ice Relic. She has some knowledge in this regard. The new planet the Relic has led us to has also led her. Capture that human and bring her here.
It will be done.